Chinese Buddha Lab. Is that how you pronounce your name? No idea, but I remember that video you made. I punched a cop and I liked it. That was good.
Okay, this is kind of a running blog here. I got tagged by Ninjabeats, and I'm supposed to talk about 5 peeves that I have. So, probably the first peeve is I used to weigh 243 pounds. Can you believe it? I'm 5'6". I dropped 30 pounds, and people ask me, how did I do it? Well, how do you think I did it? Work my ass off, okay? Cut off the food, and exercise, train, meditate, you know, get my mind off food. Whew. Second peeve is, you know how when people are, see me like this, okay? I've already had people say, oh, you're making a video, huh? Oh, of course I'm making a video. What do you think I'm doing? Okay, here's another pet peeve of mine. In the office music, hate it. Every time I hear Olivia Newton-John's Have You Ever Been Mel, I just want to wreck the neighbor's patio furniture. Gotta duck this tree. Woo. Anyway, more miles to go. My fourth pet peeve is when you're exercising, or when other people are exercising, you can tell what they had for lunch. For me, that would be chicken vindaloo curry. Okay, Nina, this last pet peeve, it's kind of related to one of your comments that sometimes people think you're Filipino, or they ask what your ethnicity is, and you don't like explaining it. Well, neither do I. I'm Filipino, and even Filipinos sometimes get on my nerves. I used to work at a hardware store. Let's go. I used to work at, hey, how's it going? I used to work at a hardware store, and old Filipino guys used to come up to me, and they go, hey, are you Pinoy? And I'd say, well, my parents are, I was born here, I don't really speak Tagalog. And they go, oh, buddy, you can give us a discount, right? What's that about? Okay. Another sixth pet peeve. People don't put their dogs on leashes. I'm out of here.